Oh my god, guys. After so long, Firestar Warrior has updated.